Sorry about that.
This is called copper.
I guess that's
it's something I've been wanting to have made for a long, long time that Qualitex has finally made.
It's like I'm looking into the future, before and after.